Excuse me, what animals do you have in there exactly?
It's a raccoon.
Coon? Who you calling? Coon!
No one. I was telling you there's a raccoon in the cage.
I asked you what animal you had trapped in the cage. I didn't ask you to incite racial hatred. Now, what animal do you have trapped in the cage?
It's a raccoon.
Don't keep repeating it, girl. Don't compound the error. Damn, I'm getting heated. Damn, I'm getting hot. Damn, you enraging me. Some friends of mine went to a lovely little place in the Midlands, Dudley, Wolverhampton, and Walsall, I believe it is. Place is called the
The Black Country?
Black folks got their own country? We not good enough to live in your country?
No, it's just a sort of place.
So why is it called the Black Country?
I don't know.
It's called the Black Country because it's specifically for black folk. When I think about the Black Country, I think about separation. I think about segregation. I think about frustration. I think about elimination. I think about the proclamation. We've got to fight the power of the beast. Hello, my brother. I'm looking for something slightly different for my breakfast. What would you recommend? Is that some sort of racial implication on myself and on my being? Black pudding? I step into your store to actually get some kind of relief, and all I'm getting is racial grief. As I stare at you, I see pain. As I stare at you, I am losing my mind and my brain, and the rage that is inside, I can no longer contain. Black pudding. I think of the cotton fields. I think of whipping. I think of the slave master. I think of straw hats. Now, what I want to know is, what is your motivation for this racial implication that has created this situation and this frustration upon this nation?
Mean it in a racial way, or what?
You know what? I changed my mind. Give me a motherfucking Scotch egg, okay?